I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
My nose won't stop itching. It's unbearable.
My lord, the incense burner.
You smelled it? What did you think?
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers. But slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent. It reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember where.
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search. I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. The scent in the incense burner reminded me of a sakura tree, yet it wasn't a regular sakura flower. Lady Emma might know something about the sakura tree that was once in the back of the castle. You're leaving, Wolf.
There is something I would like to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
The sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes, it's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost. Goodbye.
I asked Lady Emma about the sakura tree.
You did? What did she say?
The tree is called an Everblossom. Lord Takeru brought it here from the Divine Realm, but it has withered away and no longer remains.
I see.
However, it is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom and stole off with it.
Who would do such a thing? What's lost is lost. Finding a stolen tree branch? We have no information to go on. Let us gather what we can for the aroma first.
As you wish.
Mortal blade. A weapon.
You must be...
The mortal blade.
A weapon.
You must be...
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Here.
Oh, this is... this is... monkey booze.
Something wrong?
Well, let me try it. Oh, it... It burns so bad. Let's see. Yes, monkeys. I seem to have a strong connection with monkeys.
You do?
Yes. I was rescued by a monkey, after all. You don't believe me, do you? When I was young, I stood alone in the aftermath of a battlefield. I was alone and staring, dumbfounded. I could do nothing, neither cry nor even get angry. Complete shock. And then there was a monkey eating a rice ball.
A monkey? Maybe an ape?
Maybe. Either way, he made it look so delicious. I remember being angry at that, but then he gave me the rice ball. It tasted so good.
What a kind monkey.
Yes, he was a very kind monkey. Goodbye.
I have procured the ingredients for the aroma.
Oh, so that is the stone for the fountainhead incense? What a peculiar shape it is.
Yes. It had been made into some sort of shrine.
So it was just as Lord Takeru wrote?
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? Hmm. What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
Hmm. In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented.
Hmm?
Lord Kuro, that place might be the gateway to the Divine Realm.
Hmm. I see. Sweetly scented. Meaning, wrapped in the fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page, and it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
Hmm. As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the Divine Heir is required to obtain the Dragon Tears from the Divine Realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the Divine Heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The Mortal Blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Hmm. Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do.